my name is Smoothie, back here with more Splatoon 2, and now we are going to use the Splat Roller. So without further ado, let's get started. Now you may be wondering, Smoothie, why are you recording 6 hours of Splatoon footage into separate episodes? Why don't you live stream it? Well, I don't know. It's just fun for me to do this. And we're off. When the game comes out, I should do a live stream on it. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, actually. Leap of faith! Nice. Oh, hello. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Oh, look. Our entire team is powered up. Well, not anymore, but, you know, we were. First sploosh. There ain't no running away from the sploosh-inator. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. That's fine. Oh, controller glitched out a little bit. That's the thing, it's like the desyncing issues everybody's been covering about. I never really had any problems with it. The Splooshinator is ready. Behold, the Splooshinator! Oh, it didn't work. Stupid dualies. Always ruining my fun. Are you serious? How's I supposed to know that was there? Dang. That's a good read. Oh, come on! Oh, I've had them. Oh well. And now because of my mishaps, we're losing. How even? Got him. No! Come on! How the duel is this good? They're like avoiding everything. That's impossible. Well, that guy didn't avoid me, so. Fair enough. Yo! Sick. Now that is a true splashdown. Oh my goodness. That was great. Oh yeah, we definitely beat him. Boom. Nice. Alright, pretty good. On to the next round. Alright! Muscle Forge. Whoop-dee-doo. Alright, let's go splat some squiddies. Splooshinator, or whatever I called it. Again, I could just probably yellow right in there now, because I'll be safe. I have the splashdown ready. Ah, I see. He gives the illusion that he's running away, but he's not. Wormy! I get the feeling that you can do the standard flip. You just have to stay still. Yo, excuse me? What? That's weird. Ah, got him. You can't run, Charger. So you can't run! Nobody's safe. Now nobody's safe. Warmy. Bamboozled. That didn't get anyone. Aw, man. Oh crap, they have to send it. Go, go, go. Nice. Aw, man. Very thought I would get them. Now everybody's super jumping back there. A couple more turf. Alright, I think we won. It's close. I'm not sure now. Oh yeah, we definitely won. Nice. Why am I like 5%? That's pretty good. Alright. Okay, on to the next match. And we're off. Alright, same stage. Should be pretty good. Let's get right into it. And of course, everybody else on my team is using the dualies, so this will be fun. It'll be a very interesting match. So many Splatoons. I don't know why I can't get used to it. I'm so used to like just a horizontal normally jumping. Doing it like, you know, the original Splatoon. Roller in the original game. I'm used to that more. Probably because I played with that more. I mean, that would only make sense. For me. Looks like get out here. What? Oh, still killing them, but that was weird. Alright, let's go. Hey, we're in the lead pretty decently. That split's gone. Oh well. La 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 la. Oh man, I was going to. What do you think you're doing in my spawn? Okay. Almost had him. But now everybody's going to come in from that side, so I know where I'm going. Team, you can't give up yet. Yes, we'll win. You got it. Nah, man didn't get the last flick in. Oh well, I think we still won. Oh yeah, we definitely won. Nice. And with that, that'll conclude this episode for today. So, see y'all there.